Kutztown University's Bachelor of Science in Oceanography received a College Values Online top degree program recognition. And not only did we make the top 10 list, we were number one on that list. So according to College Values Online, our program in our Bachelor's of Marine Science with Oceanography concentration is number one in the country. When I told my students, I actually went up and interrupted the marine bio lab to tell them, and they burst into applause. It was really cute. None of them were surprised. They were really proud of that. And it's a small reflection on us and our program. It's a huge reflection on our students. I mean, the fact that, and these students were so excited. As I said, it's a relatively small program, but they are so invested. They're doing the research, they're taking the classes, they're in the lab all the time. I knew where to find them because they're in there, whether or not, you know, they're even taking classes at that time. They're working together. And I think that for them, it was affirmation. They made a good choice. The big strength that we have and the reason we're able to have a program in Pennsylvania is because of our affiliation with the Chincoteague Bay Field Station, which is also it's the field station component of the larger Marine Science Consortium. And that's a group of several universities in Pennsylvania, PASCHI universities, that have all joined. It's been around since the 1970s. We're about to celebrate our 50th year of the field station. And so we take our students, we don't sit in Pennsylvania and just tell you about the ocean and tell you about the coastline. We actually take our students from their very first incoming class as a freshman or to their senior level courses. We bring them down to the eastern shore of Virginia and we get them out on boats. We get them in the lab with the microscopes and the marine organisms, the microfauna, the plankton, the macrofauna. We get them using equipment that they wouldn't be able to have access to. And they also get to expose to scientists and researchers from other universities. We don't hug dolphins. I do find myself telling incoming students, you know, if you just want to swim with dolphins at SeaWorld, you got to pay your money. That's not this degree. And it is a rigorous science degree, but it's students coming out of here are going to be extremely well prepared for both entry level jobs in the fields of, you know, anything, whether you're working in marine research and working as a technician aboard a research vessel. We have alumni who have done that. We have students have gone on to work at very competitive positions in aquariums. So places like the National Aquarium in Baltimore or Adventure Aquarium in Camden and various places all over, they have gotten these jobs based on the experience that they got as undergraduates here at Kutztown.